So this here is a time lapse I did with an old trail camera. Put a rotten pumpkin out there and saw some creatures coming at it. And then throughout the winter, I kind of just left the camera out there, and you see all sorts of turkey and foxes, and I think even a coyote at one point. And some groundhogs and deer, of course, and possums. But it starts in the about the end of December and continues onward till about May. You'll see the snow pile up and the snow go back down. This is in northwestern Pennsylvania, more specifically in Girard, not that far from Erie, Pennsylvania. Hope you enjoy.